Hi, this is the Watchbox on assignment at SIHH 2019 with Europa Star magazine. I'm tmosso. I'm going to take you through the 2019 Jaeger LeCoultre Master Ultra Thin Blue Enamel series. We're going to start with the flagship, and the flagship is a doozy. Master Ultra Thin Tourbillon Blue Enamel, the timepiece all in white gold like the three in the series, with a flinké enamel. It is a rose lathe pattern cut radially into the dial, then covered with a blue translucent enamel, with the result that you see this explosive pattern of light across its surface, even indoors. Everything from nearly black navy to silver with spectacular blue greens and cyans in between. The Tourbillon regulator, caliber 978, automatic winding, 48-hour power reserve. You can see its specular black polished bridge and the wire-style tourbillon carriage beneath, overcoil hairspring. This movement actually won the Concours de Chronometry back in 2009, vanquishing in-house competition from JLC's then flagship, the Gyro Tourbillon 2. So you have a true racehorse, a thoroughbred inside the case. Rayon, perfectly aligned across the bridges. It's a Côte de Genève, known as Côte de Soleil. You can see frosted and polished skeletonized winding mass, polished pins and blued screws, 50 pieces exclusively for Jaeger LeCoultre boutiques. You can see it features a full clasp with a push button release in matching white gold and pull tab spring bars, now universal in the collection to allow easy swapping of straps. We're gonna jump to the Perpetual calendar now. This is another watch in the series, new for 2019. 100 pieces in white gold for JLC boutiques. The same explosive flinké pattern cut into the dial, but you can see that the centers of the sub-registers feature a different style of flinké with a clou de Paris or hobnail cut with the rose lathe. You'll note the moon phase, black polished itself down at 6 o'clock with a moon age indicator as well. Perpetual calendar, fully coordinated, simply adjust the date and everything moves in sync. It's the Kurt Klaus system, powered by JLC automatic manufacturer caliber 868. This one too with a full deploying clasp, 100 pieces, don't be fooled. This is a steel prototype. All final units will be in gold. The calendar is programmed to the year 2100. Now, to the last but not the least, the simplest of the watches in the collection, this is the Master Ultra Thin Moon Blue Enamel. The same flinké pattern, which is absolutely explosive, with a coaxial moon phase and radial date at 6 o'clock. You turn it all over and you have the same standard of high finish, polished pins, blued screws, skeletonized gold winding mass, and perfectly aligned Côte de Genève. JLC's own movement, of course, with a free sprung balance beaten away at 4 hertz, ceramic rotor bearings, unidirectional winding, and again, all the stainless steel you see here is for prototype purposes only. The full clasp, as well as the case, will be white gold for the final delivered editions. This is tmosso for Watchbox and Europa Star magazine at SIHH 2019.